Hey guys, Clarissa here. Today I'm gonna be showing you some basics of Skywars to help you guys get better. So yeah. So first thing you wanna do, of course, is looting. So you don't want to do like that, okay? You also don't wanna grab all this, okay? So first thing you want is some hotkeys. On my mouse, as you can see here, I have these two buttons. If I press this button on the corner right here, there's face or hand cam in the corner right there. If I press this, it'll bring me to 5. If I press this, it brings me to 1. I have hotkeys for that because, well, yeah, so if I do this, bam, I immediately get it there. You also don't want to grab things, random stuff like this. Pants, I already have better pants, so I don't need those. Bye bye. Except they're like this iron sword. I don't need that, so I don't know why I even picked that up. Blocks, you always want. Eggs, I go farmer, so I don't need those eggs. Lava, I have that in fifth slot to, you know, lava people, because, yeah. And then, couples, that's good. So we want to take those. So basically what you want to do is just take the important stuff. You don't need food, eggs, or bars of enchanting, so yeah. Next thing you want is kits. I go farmer kit, but you can honestly go any kit, but I recommend going farmer for a newbie, aka someone who joined the server recently. Another thing you want to do is block it. So here is my hit button. This is my block button. So block hitting is just hitting and then blocking. Always shielding if you're above 1.8.9. I'm on 1.8.9, so that's why I can block. Okay, this stuff just disappeared. So yeah, and then hotkeys. Oh, crap. Block hitting, and then, yeah. So the next thing you want is, well, looting, and yeah. I forget what else. Well, PvP, you want to click people in block, so yeah. And then, maybe, so you got a kit. Yeah, it's really it for basics. Oh. Let's see if I can actually get a win here. As you can see, blocking is very good. Yeah, so, because blocking also reduces the damage you take, meaning you'll take less damage for more damage dealt. So if they don't block, then they'll take more damage, so. Yeah, if I just play another game here, okay. Yeah, water bucket you don't need, do you need pickaxe? Well, I mean, if you want a water bucket, you can take it, but I don't recommend taking it. Gold leggings, we already have iron leggings, so we don't need iron leggings. And let's see, iron helmet, we want to take that. We don't need axes either, or this other sword. The only time I'd recommend taking another sharp iron is if there's an anvil, which looks like there is one there. But you can also take the XP to, you know, splash it on you to get that XP, because that's what enchanting do. Okay, but that's tutorial 1. I'll probably be back with the second one tomorrow, so like and subscribe for that one, okay? And I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.